Olabode Opeseitan, Director PR and External Communications Globacom, in a courtesy visit to the Managing Director, News Agency of Nigeria, commended the agency for everything they represent to the country, especially to the business sector. Opeseitan said, the way NAN has been pro-business is a motivation to the business world. The company appreciated the agency for not being biased during the elections and commended the agency for practicing developmental journalism.
The essence of our coming is to say a very big thank you to the News Agency of Nigeria for everything you represent, not only to Globacom, but also to Nigeria. You have been fair and just and able to say that. Even during the election, nobody can outrightly accuse you of bias. I think you did your best in line with the creed of journalism. What we see you practice is developmental journalism. So you are ready to listen whenever we have issues. You are ready, you are caring, you are supporting.
He also urged NAN to help address the challenges going on in the business sector.
You know, the business environment in Nigeria, everybody knows, is a bit volatile now. The government is doing its very best in the area of ease of doing business, trying to make things easy, but there are still challenges. And we believe that with your support, you will help to also amplify all those challenges that businesses are facing, the government, and you also find out what are those support levels that the business community in Nigeria, so that the business community and the governments that can be on the same level, and we believe that will have to nurture a better society, have to address the challenges we are facing as a nation, and then help us to sustain our position as a nation as the biggest economy in Africa.
The Managing Director, News Agency of Nigeria, Mr. Bayo Onanuga, said that NAN was set up to promote anything Nigeria and we will continue to be supportive.
The News Agency of Nigeria was set up for promoting anything Nigeria. That's why you see us announcing an advice kind of journalism. We're trying to achieve some balance. That's why we try to promote all this Nigeria. So I want to thank you for the support of the news.